It's all about the Word of God. And the Word of God came to this world and became flesh and dwelled amongst us. And He came and gave the good news of salvation. And whoever believes in Him receives the free gift of the Holy Spirit. And when you have the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of God inside of you, then you understand the Word of God and the nature of God. Then you receive a new heart and you become a new creation. It's not about religion, brother. It is about relationship. You need the Holy Spirit. You need to be born again, and you need to become a new creation in Christ Jesus.